Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the live stream. How are you all doing? Big thumbs up and waves. It's midweek, it's Wednesday, it's the live stream on Ukulele Band, and we're here once again, waiting to be told what to do next. But we're going to be okay. Just do as we're told, and everything's going to be fine. I'm just checking my internet, because it'll be telling me A, if I'm online, and B, who's talking to me. Yes, I am on. There we are. And oh, Nobby, you've left me a message. Good evening, Nobby. Are you with us right now? Give me a thumbs up. Give me a wave. Hang on. What have you mentioned? What have you said? Oh, okay, you will do. That's cool. If I do that. Oh, good evening, Liz. First things first. Liz, thank you for the email. I kind of had a panic this evening about an hour ago where it's like, oh no. Basically, I sent the wrong music sheet for the Bristol Folk House group. It's going to be okay. It's going to be fine. Oh, good evening, Megan. Good evening. How are you? Give us a wave. Give us a hello. I think Angela's with us this evening, as always. Always respect and love you and much, much more. We care about you here with the live stream and all your support, genuinely. Nobby's with us. I'm just going to move this little bubble here. All right, put that down. Ah. So, what have you been up to? I always love to hear what you've been up to, because not much is happening around us, as it were, is it? You know, we're all kind of stuck in and so on. Never mind, we've got to ring my mum and so on. What have I been doing? I don't know, I haven't had a vaccine because I'm way down the list, but that's okay, because on the COVID calculator, it's going to be around June and September, potentially. But, you know, we don't know what's going to happen. That might be sooner, might be later. I'm just doing as I'm told. The road to tier two at Christmas is my thing. Oh, Angela, my love. I looked at the video and it didn't match the printout. That's right. Thank you, Liz. You've saved my bacon, as it were. Hi, Ben. I was watching Corrie. Oh, Corrie finishes around 8. Ah, cool. Now I know. I think 8 o'clock is a good time to do this. I set it up for 8 o'clock. I did have students that would finish at 7:30, then I'd set up and so on. But of course, then we had lockdown, and then they weren't able to do lessons anymore. And so I've got a bit more time, and I'm still always a little bit late, which is really silly. Anyway, I'll tell you one thing that's happened to me. Basically, next week on the South Gloss Library's Facebook page, or the week after, I'll be doing a kids thing with it. Basically, they have what they call rhyme time, so some of the library staff sing songs and read stories to the younger people. Big thumbs up. It's back on at 8:30. Oh, of course, he did a double bills. I forget this. I haven't watched soap operas for a long time. Not that I was into them, my wife was, but then things change, basically. Shall we start with a song? I'm in tune. That's good. That's really good. Let's do Let It Be, shall we? All right, let's give that a go. I don't like South Gloucestershire Council. Nobby, I work for them. I'm sorry. I tried so hard, but they keep the wolf from the door. So if I just tap that. Oh, hi, Maisie. Hiya. Give us a thumbs up. Tell us, all of you, tell me what you've been up to this past week. I'd love to hear about. Yeah, love to hear about you. Who enjoyed the snow? We had snow run this way, and I just went for a hike towards Upton Cheyne, and it was just beautiful. It was wonderful. They are crooks, Nobby. Calm down. I know they're not perfect, but remember, they employ me. Hello, Charlotte. How are you, my love? I will play you Let It Be. I see that Lee's not with us just now, but we'll do this one. Music is on the Ukulele with Ben website. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, singing words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, making words of wisdom. it goes. Val, that's very kind of you. Thank you. Well, I'm sorry to hear about Naomi's husband. We'll be praying for her and making sure she's okay, and we'll do our bit, eh? Let's get out there. Yes, so this evening's drinks will consist of, well, it was Burns Night on Monday, so I have some whiskey and ice, and the ice is melted. It's near my Redbush tea. So someone played in the snow. Hang on. Megan said, dogs love the snow. Yes, pets do love the snow. Do you know her? No, I don't, Nobby. I'm sorry. What was I going to say? Yes, played with the snow. It was weird because I came out early and enjoying the snow, early-ish. But then it's like, because of pandemic, because of everything, you can't have a snowball fight. So I kind of put together a snowball and just kind of threw it as far as I could away from any danger or person and so on. So it's kind of a moment. But at the same time, I made a snowball. I didn't make a snowman, but I've seen a few on social media, and that's just, you know, we're doing our best in these times. Hello, Jeff. Hey! Oh, director Jeff is with us this evening. Jeff is in the band. And December before last, Jeff and I did a couple of gigs, just the two of us, basically, because it was weekday, daytime, and not everyone's able to be around. And we did a few gigs, actually, and that was, yeah, we had a really good time, didn't we, Jeff? And he's great in the band, and we basically, thanks to Jeff, we play a lot more country in the band. George Hamilton the Fourth and Jim Rees, and it's lush. Let's do another one. I'll try Bad Guy, the Billie Eilish tune. Remember, all these songs are on the ukulelewithben.com website. You'll see live stream songs, and you can just go and play and have fun with it. Oh, it is the better version. I built a snow lady. I'm concerned, Nobby. That when you say a snow lady, I don't want to see a picture of it. You could be a bit saucy. Right. Okay, let's try this one. This is Billie Eilish. Oh. Bad Guy. There's two songs on the side. White shirt, now red. So cynical, 'cause you're a dog. I'm the bad guy. Duh. Does work on the ukulele. In fact, one of the previous pictures I used for this is a Billie Eilish ukulele. She has a signature edition, and that was the instrument she learned from, and now she's kind of queen of the world when it comes to music. And well, yeah, she does some great tunes. You keep cutting out. Am I cutting out? Is everyone okay? Because I'm looking here on my computer and it seems to be going okay. Is that true for everyone? Because yeah. Give me a thumbs up, Angela, if it gets better. I'll be able to see from my screen. Hang on, take that off. There we go. So, yes. So, the band met on Monday as our Jeff was here, which is good. And, yes, we... Yeah, again, like I said, we're really experimenting, trying out a whole load of everything, including... what was it we tried? We tried Hit the Road Jack, that Ray Charles song, and that's just brilliant to play, and it's so fast. I'll show you. It's really funny because I was playing it with Charlotte Lely last week with our lesson, and what's really funny is, well, you know, I can't get all my syllables in the right spot. I could go for that. I'll have to do a bit of a hunt if I run out of time. Anyway, so yeah, we're looking at things like that, which is just fantastic. We're really able to experiment in this time, even though it's going to be months before we meet face to face as a band. It's just, yeah, I miss playing live, I miss playing with the band, and I'm grateful to be able to talk to people like you and meet people online with music and so on. Like with the Bristol Folk House, have to underline that there is a new course happening after half term, which could be a biggie. I won't be doing it in person, but you know, things might change with restrictions. They might continue. That's kind of the worst case scenario. I don't know. But let's keep saying together, eh? If you have any requests, just message me and we'll give them a go. We will try. Oh, we'll try I Love to Boogie. Let's do that one. There we are. One, two, three, oh, I love to boogie. We love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. Bowling pretty boogie. We love to boogie on Saturday night. The Linda May Fender guy. a Cadillac bone. Jenny lost a cherry walking on her way home. The passion of the earth lasted its mind. It's the neat sweet ready for the moon base grind. I love to boogie. We love to boogie on a Saturday night. I said I love to boogie. We do. We love to boogie. Straight to rattlesnake. You rattlesnake out with your tail feathers high. Jitterbug left and a smile in the sky with your black velvet cape. Stuff like that. Blue pop and boom, and that's where it's at. Oh, I love to boogie. I love to boogie on a Saturday night. I said, I love to boogie. I love to boogie. Jitterbug a boogie. I'm sorry, Angie, that's right. We love to boogie on a Wednesday night. Does anyone dance on a Wednesday? Not necessarily with this, but I don't know. I'm starting to dance in my kitchen a lot more. Our Alexa's in there, and I do ask all sorts of things. See what's on the list. I'll be honest with you. I did ask if it had Pussycat Dolls. It doesn't. So there, I've tried. And David Bowie's not on there. I don't think AC/DC's on there, but ask it anything. What was it? Yeah, musicals I've been watching quite a bit. I just finished watching very old film, Damsel in Distress, which is a Fred Astaire movie. Yeah, this whole kind of like not being hips, getting, it's snowballing right now. In fact, those a little older than me, there was a film, Man About Town, which was Gene Kelly and Frank Sinatra and some other chap, and I had so much fun with that as well. If you want to support our channel, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and any contributions or tips and so on you want to give, to share and so on, you can give them via paypal.me/ukuleleben. Every little bit really helps and supports what we do here. Okay, I'll try this new one. Now this one's from a band called The Undertones, which was basically John Peel's favorite band. Those who know John Peel, he passed away 16 years ago. Big part of my childhood, because it was like that's where you played all your unusual music, stuff you hadn't heard of before and stuff that stuck. And this is a song called Mars Bars. The big hit. I should have chose Teenage Kicks, but I didn't, so I don't like Mars Bars. Oh well, actually Shauna Lady's a fan of the Double Deckers, but okay. It's in a different key, but we got it. I need a Mars bar, hey Ray, this bar helps me through the day. I need a Mars bar, I've had 10 so far. It helps me, makes me worry and play. Helps me, makes me worry and play. I never dinner, push away the plates when there's getting thinner, because I just can't wait. I need a Mars bar, gonna raid the spa, helps me through the day. I need a Mars bar, I've had 10 so far. Helps me, makes me wordless and play. Helps me, makes me wordless and play. The Patrick Moore, David Bowie and all the other stars, their evidence there to show you that there is life on Mars. I need a Mars bar and raid the spa. Helps me through the day. I need a Mars bar. I've had 10 so far. It helps me, makes me wordless and play. Helps me, makes me wordless and play. There's glucose for energy, caramel for strength. The chocolate's only there to keep it the right length. I need a Mars bar, go raid the spa. Helps me through the day. I need a Mars bar, I've had 10 so far. It helps me, make me wordless and play. Helps gave him one when I was six. I hope your teeth are on, I need a Mars bar. Help rain this bar, helps me through the day. I need a Mars bar, I've had said so far. It helps me, makes me whereas and play. 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 Work, rest, and play. What did you think of that one? I hadn't played it in a really long time. When I was playing Crikey, I don't think I played it as a band, but certainly played around with it with a band from 20 odd years ago now. We did a bit of everything, and this was one of the bands we talked about. The chap in the band, he was from Northern Ireland, where this lot from the Undertones were from Derry, so very much Northern Ireland or Londonderry, depends who you are. So yeah, that's what's been going on for us music wise basically. What should we do? I do have a Banana Rum one, but I'd like to end with that one. I was thinking of having like an end theme, a song we all do at the end, which would be nice. I'll try this one. I'm not doing very well with this one. This is the other Billie Eilish one. Oh yeah. Oh, I thought I'd change this. That's a pain in the you know where. 11 months to Christmas. Yes, it is 11 months to Christmas, Nobby. Mike! How you doing, mate? Michael. Michael, who's just turned up, he's my cousin. Yay! Hope you're doing all right, mate. Give us a thumbs up and a hello and whatever you want to do. If you want to request, Mike, just send it over. I'd love to perform for you, dear friend. This way. You don't like Billie Eilish. Good for you. Hello, mate. I haven't seen you a while. Well, we've chatted. Hope you're doing safe, mate. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend. I'll give that a go. I'm going to look for that one for Coldplay, actually, for our Mike. I'll tell you what, Mike. Now, Mike and I obviously have the same grandma, and our nan who passed away, the anniversary of her passing is April this year, 5 years. And what's really cool is, long story short, he would visit our cousin, Katie, who is my mum's twin's daughter. And cut long story short, they would show the videos I do on YouTube, and she would never tell me that she was proud of me or anything, but that was kind of a family event, which still kind of throws me somewhat, because it's like, you know, I'm just doing my thing. And they would go, and I'd have the big screen TV, and my cousin's father-in-law go and watch, so I better be good, you know, especially as I'm posting these things on the YouTube channel, The Ukulele Ben. All right, let's try yellow. Man, I hope I get the right key, one that I can sing anyway. Okay, let's try this one. Oh, see you later, Charlotte Lely. Oh, I haven't chatted to you much. Oh, yeah. Catch you later, my love. Okay. I'll give this one a go. Let's try that. This is Yellow by Coldplay. Look at the star. Look how they shine for you. And everything you do. Yeah, they were all yellow. I come along. I wrote a song for you. And all the things you do. And it was called yellow. Tried. Thanks for the request. I'll get better at that one. That's a nice song. That's really sweet, that one. Where are we? Well, what time are we doing, actually? Because sometimes these things whiz past. We've got loads of time. If you've got any other requests, give me a shout and I'll play it either beforehand or right now. Who else is with us this evening? I'm trying to see. No, I can't see who that is. I'll have a quick swig. Chin chin. Oh. Goodness. Come on, work for me. So, yes, that one. So, I'll just go on to another song, shall I? I will go on to, Kieran's not here today, but I will do, oh no, I'll tell you what, if Jeff's still with us, I don't know if Jeff is still with us, but I Love You Because, we'll do Jim Reed. So this is one of the songs we'd play with the band, and all that kind of 50s and 60s country, I do like that one. I Love You Because. When you can wear a 10-gallon hat, and actually it's those days you wear a 10-gallon hat basically. So yes, let's think what else has been going on. There's the learning stuff, the snow. Yeah, so due to lockdown we're all a bit stuck at the moment. Yeah, watching old movies kind of a bit of a theme, trying to sort myself out with things like this and the toddlers group we had. I had a nice, someone donated some ukuleles to me, which is really kind, who knows me through the working at the library, one of the customers in fact, and it was very sweet, and yeah, big thumbs up to her basically. And yeah, so if you know a lady called Shelley who wears a really like an animal print face mask, say hello and say Ukulele Ben says hi. Let's go with, this one, this is a good one. This is from, the film, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? This is a song which has this really cool country singer's voice coming out of George Clooney. He's perfect George Clooney, let's be honest. Man of constant sorrow. In constant sorrow through his day, I am a man of constant sorrow. I've been I bid farewell treasure here on Earth I found. For in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friend to help me now. He has no friends to help him now. There's already a little seller here. I should have brought me a kazoo. I would love to say I was going to bring a harmonica, but not in this key, and I got to learn to play it first. I'll die upon the train. Perhaps he died upon the train. You can bury me in some valley for many years where I may lie. I'm sleeping in my grave, while he is sleeping in his grave. Maybe your friend think that I'm just a stranger. My face you never will see again.
The Soggy Bottom Boys was the name of the band. It was George Clooney, John Turturro, and a short chap. Yeah, no, decent film. It's interesting, because not that I know the book very well, but it's basically a 1930s Depression era version of Homer's Odyssey, which is why George Clooney's character is called Ulysses. But anyway, the book's like, the poem rather is 10 years. This one's probably about 3 years of travelling from captivity, well, being held captive as in their robbers, they're in prison, to meeting his wife Penny, or in the Homer's Odyssey, it's Penelope. So, culture! There we go. That went down really nicely. On Monday, funnily enough, I did a shop for Friday, and I asked for haggis, you know, shopping delivery. If you know anyone who's doing shopping delivery, just say thank you to them for what they do. It's obviously dangerous because they're avoiding catching this virus, but they're saving lives, honestly, because that means we don't have to go to stores, and yeah, it's more sterile basically and safer. And they didn't have any haggis because Burns Night, it's, what's it, haggis, meat and patties. So I had the Swede and the potato, and I replaced haggis with black pudding and white pudding. And I'll be honest with you, I haven't had it for a long time. I've been vegetarian for quite a while, and to be honest, I'm flexitarian, so I only have meat like twice a week, and it's a bit salty. It's probably the best way to describe it. Oh man. Let's try Irish Rover. Actually, yeah, if you have any requests, give us a rest. Actually, Nobby, are you still there? I said, because he messaged me and said he was a bit, you know, needed a bit of a lift. Yeah, would love, and I said he could have a request. Nobby, give me a request if you're still around. Irish Rover. Which, I tell you, it's the most watched video on my YouTube channel. Thousands have watched, well, it's been watched 1,000-odd times anyway. More like 7,000, which is so cool over 5 years. Ready? On the 4th of July 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away when a cargo of bricks to the Grand City Hall of New York. 'Twas an elegant craft, rigged for half and aft, and oh, how the whirlwind drove her. She could stand a great blast, she had 27 masts, and it called any Irish rover. We had 1 million bags of the best lager rice, we had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million slides of a white horse's hide, and 4 million barrels of gold. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million ducks, 7 million barrels of water. We had 8 million bales of old Nanny Doan's tales in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had old Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies stand up for a set. He was duting with skill with each sparkling quadrille, though the dancers were fluffer than that. With a smart witty talk, he was cock of the walk, and he rolled the dings under and over. He could do from his glance, and he took up his dance, and he rolled on the Irish Rover. I need to put a gap in there. The way we do it as the band, there's no stops. I need a reverb. Was found, no matter what it's written down there, that's how it is. I'm just seeing your other messages. Get some tea in. So not much to kind of report back on, really. Bit of reading, a bit of this, a bit of that. It's not really, yeah, it's been a quieter week when we can't leave the house and so on. I need a COVID cut, if the truth be told. That's kind of a thing. I was with doing a lesson with Charlotte Lady, and she says, you're starting to get a mullet. So I'm like, oh, we're not doing that. Oh, shall we say. That's better. Should we do Lean On Me? We'll give that a go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sometimes in our life, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. But when we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. Your friend, I need to care. When is your birthday? Saturday, Sunday, or is Monday? 11, 12, 44, is that 40? Yes. Ah, yes. As a leap child, I had a lovely birthday last year. And it was a karaoke time. And I'll be honest, I should have invited more people. And we had a good number, but I don't know why I kind of... I could have just sent a blanket, everyone come along, and it would have been great. And it was a fundraiser for a walk I'm now having to do this year. It was a sponsored walk, the Cotswold Way. To get to the point, so I tend to celebrate on the 1st of March, which this year will be a Monday. And I will be off on that Monday because I work on Monday. So if my boss or supervisors, whoever are watching, I'm taking that one off as well of my annual leave. So yes, but because it's on a Monday, it's a 3-day weekend. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Friday night. I don't know what I'm going to do. Well, look, I'm thinking of doing a Zoom quiz kind of evening. If you're up for it on the Friday, I'd love to, you know, get you all involved to just turn up and we'll have a bit of fun together. You know, just to, well, not just to celebrate me turning 45, but also to kind of just, I don't know, just, what am I trying to say? Well, yeah, just to meet one another, chat with one another and have some fun, you know, and just keep sane, basically. Yes, so basically, Angela, yes, it will be all three, and it's all the end of next month. And yes, I'll keep you up to date. I really want to do something where we're just able to, yeah, do something. Just do something. I'm very eager to do something. How much time have we got? 8 minutes. If we do, or if we do Anarchy in the UK. And at the end, I'll show you the song I want to finish things with. Because I want to get this as more, you know, just structured, really, to have something. If there's songs you want me to play over the week, or to show, or do a song sheet for, message me, and I'd love to do that. And for people to see, like, the kind of songs we play, and for them to request. And so it's, like I said, it's your hour, your fun. Okay. Anarchy in the UK. Just my knees for you. 45-year-old knees. Hey! We're coming close to the end, aren't we? Yeah, we've got time for a few more. Just think, yeah, this whiskey is quite nice. White McKay's, if you have a whiskey you like. Oh, I haven't told you this one. Oh, that was too quick. Basically, it was a lovely surprise from Helen, who comes here from time to time, and our beautiful daughter Charlotte. And basically, there was a massive misunderstanding. I got a bit worried about her, you know, making sure she was safe, and she was out of action because her phone was broken. And she basically, cut long story short, says that, sorry for worrying you. And she gave me this in the post a bottle of Jura, or it's a Jura whiskey. And it's kind of a whiskey bourbon kind of thing. And that was nice, to cut a long story short. Let's see, Mars Bar. I think we've gone for the set list, haven't we? Woolly Bully. We'll do Woolly Bully. I'll do a bit of an overhaul with the song, just because, you know, get more like take out five, put in five, we can do that. And some of these songs you can play with the Folk House group or the Skype group we have on a Friday. I'll advertise that one. I'll do a few of those when we're off air, as it were. This is Woolly Bully from Sam the Shaman the Pharaohs. Uno, dos, one, two, three, catch a mighty old honey about a thing she saw. Had two big horns and a woolly jaw. Woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully. Honey told Manny, let's don't take no chance. Let's not be all seven. Come to learn a dance. Woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully. Watch now, watch it now. Closing time. Oh, my computer's low, but that's okay. It's down to 9%. Now, that hurt. I'm going to play our finishing song. So I'd like to each week finish with this one. It's a video that's been memeing quite a lot, and it is about Trump. And basically, it's all these great icons of American history, like Mount Rushmore, the Statue of Liberty, and so on, kind of dancing and singing this particular song. Now, I know the band, the band Steam played this, I think it was 1969, but I think of it as Bananarama, basically. They did it, well, Bananarama, of course, from Bromley Heath and Down End, that pirate town, which is really lush. Oh, someone's joined us. Whoever's joined us, give us a wave, give us a thumbs up. I'd love to say hello to you. So this is the last one on the website. And don't forget paypal.me/ukuleleben. Na 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 na. Hey, goodbye. Na 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 na. Hey, goodbye. Let's get this right. He'll never love you the way that I love you. Hello, Sam. Oh, he might be thrilling, baby, but
now, she is hilarious. She's like a sailor. She loves the C-word. One more time. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye. Ha! That's for the end of the show, and for all those living at Mar-a-Lago Golf Course in Florida. So yeah, Sam, I can't think of the church you minister at. Jot it down on the thing. Emma, I love you. Yeah, we haven't spoken for a while. So, hello. I'm trying to think when we last spoke, actually. Anyway, night-night, Angela. Oh, hope you have a good birthday. It's not going to be for a while, but you're invited, whatever it is we do. Yes, and there'll be cake. In fact, I might do cake tomorrow now. I've got custard and no cake or sponge to put on. Oh, man. Anyway, I love you guys. You're keeping me sane, and I hope I'm keeping you sane in whatever way. And I'm looking forward to a day when we can high-five, play somewhere nearby, and just have a night out like this, but face-to-face. And we're ready for that day, aren't we? We're just following the regulations, getting a vaccine, keep on this long, long road. But I'm around. I'm going to be here next week on Wednesday, and I love you very much. Okay, guys? Message me through the week if you want. Give this a thumbs up, and I'll chat to you next week, all right? Love you, everyone. Bye, everyone. Bye.